And he found that 46% were wearing a mask while riding their bike. Right by Stanford campus. He was at an intersection he measured out. And only 17% were wearing a helmet.